What up? I got the question of the day for you. What is something positive you will do to, hold on, that you will do to start off the last week of 2016? Okay, so today is Monday, December 26th, 2016, and we have 1 week, right, 1 week, 1 week left of 2016 before the calendar flips over to 2017. So think about this. What is one thing you will do, one positive thing you will do to start off the rest of the week, right? To start off to make it be like the best week of 2016, or maybe not the best week, but maybe like make it an amazing week of 2016. This is not the time for us to just be like, ah, screw it, I'll just start next week. Like, no, like make today count, make today amazing. So I want to hear from you, right? I created this channel and these questions as a form of support. Let's unite, not untie, right? Let's take care of each other. Let's think about each other. Let's support one another. I ask a different question every day, but we're all going to have a different answer. And guess what? That's okay. That's totally okay that we all have different answers. So I want to hear from you. Comment below and come be part of this judgment-free conversation, right? One positive thing. What is something positive that you will do? You will do. So in turn, I always answer these questions. And first of all, I'm back here in Chicago. I'm back here in my home. And I was in Oshkosh, Wisconsin over the weekend. You'll see some of the videos were done in Oshkosh. And, you know, it's where I'm from. It's where I was raised. My whole family is there. My niece and my nephew and all of that awesome stuff. And I love going home and I love seeing my family. And it's, but it's also like, it's also nice to come home. You know how that is? Like sometimes you're like, oh, I just like want to sleep in my own bed. And I just like want to be near my stuff. Right? I just want to be like, kind of, this is so back home today, giving you the questions of the day. And what is something positive? Well, first of all, I have off all week, but I don't like have off all week, right? I have so much stuff to do, right? I've got so many things to prepare. I've got all my women's events coming up and I've got co-ed events coming up. I've got a syllabus to design for my semester. I'm teaching next semester. And so there's just so much. And so first of all, it's something positive I'm doing is just like breathing and being home. And I want to go to the gym later, right? That's like something that's so big. Like I'm trying to keep up this momentum, right? I'm just like, I'm trying to just not be like, ah, screw it. I'm gonna just wait till next year. Like, no, like today, right? And so taking care of myself, I'm trying to be positive and I'm trying to just be like, okay, like this is what I'm doing. So I have a huge list of things to get done. And step one, being positive, taking care of myself and going to the gym. And I've got like tons of stuff like behind me. There's like bags up. There's even like my luggage. I should actually probably put that stuff away because what happens is I wake up tomorrow morning and be like, I should have done that. So I actually kind of want to like, you know, clean up all the clothes in my closet. So, hey, that's what I'm going to do. That's something positive I'm going to do. I'm going to clean all the clothes in my closet so it's not waiting for me tomorrow. So look, I just made that up just right now when I was talking to you guys. So that's what I'm doing. That's a little bit about me. And, oh, I talked to a client this morning. That was also kind of awesome. I helped out this woman, Maria. She's amazing. She's super awesome. And she needs help with accountability. And that's what I do. I do accountability coaching. I talked to a client. And so that was really positive today. I feel like the day has been going on forever. So, okay. So that's me. That's a little bit about me. Now I want to hear from you. Comment below and come be part of this judgment-free conversation. And hey, while you're here, subscribe, come hang out with us. This is kind of a cool place to be. And invite a friend, because the more people that are part of this conversation, the sooner we can change the world. Thanks.